Okay, so options for sit-ups. We have an anchored sit-up where you tuck your knee, or, I'm sorry, your toes underneath the dumbbells. There's a butterfly sit-up where your knees are sort of flared out. And then the third option is to have those shoulders touch back behind you. Make sure to sit up nice and tall at the top, no rounded shoulders forward.